The lion's feast. The lion organized a feast and invited all the beasts. The mouse came, the bear came. They ate the food and played a game. The squirrel sang a song. The peacock danced along. But the elephant was not happy. He was left out of the party. The monkey had an idea. The lion said, "I am sorry." The elephant said, "Do not worry." Everyone had so much fun.
Hope you like the story. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.